Welcome back to another Bisect Toasting server tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to install a data pack onto your Minecraft server. We'll go ahead and hop right into the tutorial today. To begin, I'm going to be downloading the data pack from Vanilla Tweaks, but of course you can get your data pack from anywhere else. Once you do that, just click the download button on the page, and then it's going to give you a zipped file in which you can open, and there should be another file in there. It could be zipped or it could not. It just depends on how the developer made it. But inside of it should be a folder called data, and then another MC meta file called pack.mcmeta. You have to make sure that both of these are in there because it's really important to make sure that your data pack runs properly. Once you've done that, I'm gonna go ahead and back out of this and then drag and drop this to my desktop. Once you've done that, we'll go ahead and head over to the Bisect Hosting Control Panel and then click the File Manager tab on the left-hand side. And then find the world that you want to download the data pack on. Data packs can only be installed per world and they don't get installed to the server as a whole. So make sure that if you have multiple worlds, you're going to want to apply this data pack to all of the worlds. So for my example, I'll be using my world. Just click on the main one. Once you've done that, you're going to see another folder that says data pack. Go ahead and click that as well. And then in here is where you can install that zipped folder that holds the data pack information. To do that, click the green upload button in the top, and then simply drag and drop that data pack into the Dropbox. After the upload is completed, we'll go ahead and close out of this panel and then head back over to the home page and then restart your server to apply those changes. That wraps up today's tutorial. If you have any questions or concerns, please don't hesitate to contact us on our support tickets, or you can view our complete knowledge base at bisecthosting.com/kb. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more, consider giving us a thumbs up and subscribing, and comment down below what you'd like us to cover next. Thanks for watching.